22nd, I'm graduating from Yale University. And I don't know how I feel about it. Like these, to be completely honest, these have been the best 4 years of my life. And I've had the opportunity to meet some of the most amazing and inspiring people that I now call friends. And it seems like it's all coming to an end today. It's sad. It really is. Last night, we had our Timothy Dwight College, which is my residential college at Yale, we had our senior class dinner under a tent in the courtyard. And Dean, my head of college, they gave incredible speeches. And, you know, it was just, it feels like everything's ending. So obviously, I know this isn't the end, and I'm not trying to be dramatic here, more just reflective. But I'd like to take the time and try to make some memories on this last day that I have on this beautiful campus. So future Josh, if you're watching this, no pressure to film a good video today, but try to capture as many memories as you can. So I did in fact graduate college, and it still sounds insane for me to even say that. I've spent the past couple weeks just really trying to process the loss of a place that means so much to me. You spend 4 years at a place like Yale, and then all of a sudden it's ripped away, and all the people that made it such an amazing experience are just scattered to the wind. I know in the past I've made Yale out to be this crazy idyllic place where all your dreams come true, and that's just not always the case. Yeah, Yale isn't perfect, no university is. At the end of the day, despite the Nobel laureate professors and all the money the university has, the thing that made college so special was the people. Although I'll miss walking down Hillhouse Avenue or grabbing a picnic on cross campus, the hardest goodbyes are going to be to the incredible group, my classmates, who are no longer going to be, you know, a hallway or just a short text away. I highly doubt I'll ever be in a place with so many intelligent, inspiring, and motivating people again, all trying to make each other better. And that makes me really sad. So although this video was meant to be a farewell to Yale, it should really be more of a thank you to the friends, classmates, wingmen, mentors, professors, even magicians that made Yale the best years of my life.
Sleep on your psychology professor's Nissan. Play some vampire, we can have a threesome. Watch the stars in Cambridge, cause you're way too smart for Boston College. Your alumni, and my dad wants to know about his gun rights. That's a conversation never done right. That's enough conversation for this one night. Look how far we've come. Look how far we've come. When you and I were young, this is all we ever wanted. Look how far we've come. Why don't we skip town? The house is falling from the way I kiss out. Hit a nightclub, sneak into a kicked out. Pay the bouncer $80 cause we both got rich since leaving campus. Your alumni, and I barely graduated with no upside. It's a place we go whenever we get tongue-tied. It's a place we go whenever we get tongue-tied. Look how far we've come. Look how far we've come. When you and I were young, this is all we ever wanted. Look how far we've come. Look up at the stars. Do drugs and say they're ours. When you and I were young, this is all we ever wanted. Look how far we've come. This is all we ever wanted. Look how far we've come.